OU's Board of Regents has approved contracts for the new Sooner football coaches. It includes a 6-year deal for head coach Brent Venables, who will make more than $6 million per year. Should have gone into coaching, Jolene. While at Clemson, right. Coach Venables was the highest paid assistant in college football. The Regents also approved a 3-year, $5 million deal for offensive coordinator Jeff Lebby. Defensive coordinator Ted Roof will make more than $3 million over the next 3 years.